In International Falls yesterday, officers responded to the area of the 1500 block of First Avenue East on the report of a possible armed suicidal adult. After hours of negotiations failed, it was decided that officers would gain entry into the residence in an attempt to make contact with the individual. After further negotiations, officers were able to safely remove the individual from the residence. They are pleased to report that no one was injured during the incident. The safety of the citizens is our highest priority. This incident was immediately contained and all necessary precautions were taken to ensure public safety. Police department understands the community's desire for immediate information when you observe activities such as yesterday. The agency will always do their best to keep you informed, but please understand they have to prioritize their activities and will update the citizens as timely as possible. Their thanks goes out to the Coochin County Sheriff's Department, the Minnesota State Patrol, and the Department of Natural Resources for their continued assistance. I am Dwayne Etienne reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.